What I'm going to show you here is how to seize two lines together. I have two lines that are 18 inches long. These will be the first lines to go on the foremast, and they're called swifters. And I have clipped the short end here and have this other piece hanging out about an inch. And I want to seize these together right here. I have a piece of thread, Benton loop. I'm going to place the loop here and hold it with this hand, and then I'm going to take the long end and catch it with my fingers and bring it around a number of times, wrapping it around the two lines. After about eight turns, I have this loop that I formed, and I'm going to put the end through the loop like that and pull it taut, and then the other end is going to be pulled down tight onto it. And as you pull it, you will pull it inside the wrappings, and that seizes the line. Then all you have to do is snip off the long ends with your scissors and put a touch of glue on it, and your line is seized just like that. Now I have the two ends joined. I can pull these lines a little bit through the seizing to make adjustments. If I need more line on this side, I can pull it. Now what we will do is we will wrap this around the mast, and we will seize it again on this side, but we will have to do that on the mast itself. But there is your seizing, or sizing, whatever you want to call it.